Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Oh, we're there. We did it! Oh no. Not a boss fight. Who was that? Whoever it was is fucked.
It looks as though we will not be flying out of here then. I am growing to hate those Halbeck missiles.
Yeah, they have been sort of a recurring theme.
Heading for the wreckage, there might be survivors.
He's pretty chilled out about this whole thing. We got our health back. Oh, I'm glad I covered there. Okay. Looks like we're gonna have a little bit more fun with stealthiness. And rendezvous with support. Should I take a little break here? This does not look like a simple stealthy thing, because that guy up there is spazzing the fuck out, and I'm not going to be able to shoot either of these guys. And that guy is going to turn right the fuck around. There's something over here. Oh shit. APDS! So I think if I time this right, I should be able to throat punch that guy without him seeing. It's about the only way I can do this correctly, so I'm gonna go for it. Wow, he's just dumb. Okay.
I saw something.
No, I'm not here. I'm not here. I'm not here. Not here. Not here. Not here. I just went through you. What is happening? Oh. I forgot to turn off my second monitor again. And things. Okay, I don't think there's a point in doing this really stealthily, so I think I'm just gonna fucking shoot these idiots and go from there. Because, yeah, I might actually... You know what we might could do is... Let's take a look at our bullet situation here. Tranquilizer darts, that's gonna be a no. Steel core rounds, those sound like fun. And let me see... Perfect. Gotta love that. Okay. That seemed like a much more effective way to deal with the situation. Oh. Well. Here we are again. Headshot. Deadshot. Alright, looks like I was supposed to go this way. And I was dumb. I probably could have just walked past these guys. Dumbness is pervading everything in my life, because I'm stupid. Boom. At the same time, though, I'm quite happy to get through. Sean Darcy's here! Oh, good.
Glad you made it out here to our live fire range. No more practice runs for you. This is the real deal.
Okay.
Keep me busy. I'll be back in a second.
Don't keep me busy.
The only way out is for you.
There's a sniper somewhere. Come on. Oh, come on.
That
guy's got cool looking armor. Okay.
Coming your way.
Is that Darcy up there? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Oh shit. I thought you died. Haha, miss me. Oh. What happened? That was weird. I got an idea. Again. Okay, never mind, I'm dead. Please move! Please sprint!
Only wish for me to conceive it.
Or die! I have an idea, though. Pistols. That's gonna be the way we're gonna kill this guy. Long-range pistol popping goodness. We'll kill the two guys in front of us. Like this guy right here. Oops, one gun. Ow, ow. Oh, right. Hard to kill. That means I can get back up. Or die. There's someone behind me? What is this shit? I just did a barrel roll. Flip. This is hard.
Okay.
Grenading you. We're on fire. Okay, now. Shit! Shoot a grenade out of the air? No, that didn't work! Oh, I see. There is a guy here.
Coming your way! I think won't help you, Mikey.
Will you just move?! Where the fuck does that guy come from? Okay, I don't really know a good way to deal with this. I do know that I was not doing any damage to this guy right there. For some reason, my bullets are going straight through him, and there's grenades everywhere.
Come on, you gave more trouble when he first showed up.
Right.
I wish Mina could see me kick your
ass. And I got stuck next to a bus. This is fun. Okay, slow it down. Back it up. I don't think that'll hit me. There's the guy behind me. I don't think he can throw to me when I'm over here. No.
Coming your way.
Armor back. There we go. Wow! Why did I just take 1,000 damage? I don't have any choice. I have to quick shot these guys. They just hit too hard. I guess I can use my last med kit here. No, get down. Just keep coming. Oh my god! What?
I think one help.
Well, that didn't work. Okay, wait. Here we go. This is gonna sting. Oh. Okay, now. Brilliant.
Got something for you.
Got something for you too, buddy. Oh no, you didn't! You cocksucker. Fuck me. Can't see anything! There's fucking leaves everywhere! Ow. Stop hitting me. Cocksucker! I knew I should have put points into martial arts. Just please, just die.
Coming your way.
Hard to kill, okay. Back where we started. Now there's 100,000 guys out there. I have no way to get my health back. Yeah, etc., etc. Can I throw my grenades at them? Kind of. If I go up there, you guys are gonna kill me. There's 1,000 of them. Died. Fuck. I'm waiting for both Brilliance. Okay, Brilliance is back up. So it's quick shot. So let's see here. Okay, I'm invisible. Shit, it's not back up. Okay. Maybe we can throw a grenade somewhere it will hurt someone? Oh shit. Alright, we gotta wait for Chain Shot and Brilliance to come back up. We're out of assault rifle ammo, or at least this type anyway. Oh good, we've got some of these. Woo, they sound cool. And they hurt people. Okay, Brilliance is not back up. I thought this would tell me when it was back up. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. Chill out. They can't kill me. Fuck them. Alright, if I want to kill him, I'm going to need 2 full volleys of headshots. So,
first
we go invisible. Oops, wrong button. Can I get a thing? Can I bring up my menu, please? Pressing Q. Q is my activate menu. Okay. Z is my thingy menu. Okay. Alright, that hurt you. Oh shit. I can't see. Here we go.
Are you done,
got him.
Darling? I heard the sound of people dying.
All done here. Just getting rid of some.
Ooh, that was close.
I asked for more weapons and ammo on the chopper. The one that has the missile accident. Get to it. See what you can recover.
I would just like to be alive now. If I could recover a med kit, that'd be sweet. I hear beeping noises. Are those active? Yup. Fantastic. Fuck this. Wait a minute, what's that? I just tried to punch an incendiary grenade, because I'm a boss. There's another one down there. Oh, that could have been helpful. But it was not. Ooh, but I did see a health kit. I am going for that. I have to watch out for these mines, though. Because they could kill me. I should probably not be shooting them with my very limited assault rifle ammo. I should, okay. I'm healthy. Now let's go violate Sean Darcy's corpse. We got stuff. I guess we can't violate his corpse. Dang it. Alright, which way do we go? This way? There's stuff over here. Whoa. I don't know if those will go off. I think perhaps because the encounter is over, they are also over. Onward and leftward. Or rightward, depending on which way we have to go. But we are alive and we did it. and Sean Darcy at long last is dead.
Did you reach the crash site, Michael?
No, there's another helicopter in the way.
Ah, great. Then I will call you back later after you have killed it.
I have to kill a helicopter. What? Hey, cut it out. Yep, you're shooting at me. Whoa! Okay, that helicopter does not fuck around, and neither do those guys with grenades. I think I'm gonna have to keep moving and try to find a rocket launcher or something like that. That seems like the best course of action. I'm gonna do it anyway.
Did you reach the crash site, Michael?
No, there's another helicopter.
Maybe I can be a little sneaky.
Ah, then I will call you back later after you have killed it.
Nope. They're gonna spot me after I kill this guy. Aha, I have an idea. You're very dead. Rocket launcher. Can I please get down? Oh, hey, the truck exploded. Whee! Bush shrub! Okay. I have a feeling this is gonna take a little while.
Did you reach the crash site, Michael?
No, there's another helicopter in the way.
Ah, then I will call you back later after you have killed it.
Hey. Where's that guy? Fuck. What? There's missiles. More missiles! Shit. God damn it! Oh, the truck's gonna explode, and it doesn't even matter. I thought I had him. I thought if I could turn around and do the thing, but no. I'm getting really unlucky with the start of this checkpoint. I think people just keep randomly disappearing.
Did you reach the crash site, Michael?
No.
There's another helicopter in the way.
I did not.
Then I will call you back later.
Oh, hey, there's a guy up there this time. Okay. Guy up there? Okay. All right. 2, 1, 2, 1. Fuck. I don't know if that hit him. I'm gonna assume that it did. It's not really worth popping brilliance for just the one perk. So let's go. This perk's gonna be back up soon. That one guy's gone. Keep running. Okay, I got the rocket launcher. Okay. Cap him. Holy shit. I need more rocket launchers. Fuck. I'm gonna keep my armor level up if I can. Here's a good spot. Okay, I guess I just can't shoot that guy. He's invincible. Oh, now he's not. Oh, that's bad. Oh, I see. This leaf is blocking my shots. That's smart. Smart leaf placement, guys. I have to kill this guy. Uh-oh. Please poke your head back out. If he's poking his head out, I can't tell. That's a missile. Fun. Well, fuck. It's not dead. I am, though. Sort of. Missile launcher. If I were a missile launcher, I would be up there. Wait for it to shoot, and then there's another one up here. Where is it? I'm not dead. Still not dead. Fuck. I'm running out of ideas. Shit. Yes! Get fucked, helicopter. I want to watch you get fucked. Yeah, you just got fucked, helicopter. Unfortunately, I don't have a lot of health left. Beeping noise is really getting annoying. Oh. Alright. Another health kit, please. Once I get to a checkpoint, I think I'm gonna reload, because I don't think that noise is supposed to be beeping still. And it's just super annoying. Although, I don't know how many more checkpoints we're going to have to deal with. I think we're getting pretty close to the end. I see some friendlies up ahead.
Where is the boat? ETA on arrival, please.
Whoa! Why'd I turn green? What's happening?
I don't know what Thornton's game is, but he needs to be stopped. He escaped custody and he's coming for us. I need an escort out of here now.
I'm on fire and dead. Whee! Alright, depending on where this loads me, I think... Okay, yeah, I'm gonna restart the game, because beep. Beeping solved, we are nearly dead. Never mind, I'm still hearing the beeps. Well, that saved me a little bit of health. And I'm getting some frame issues. Fantastic! Okay, here we go. Let's see if we can sneak our way into that encounter that we were just at. I'm gonna wanna switch bullets here. I never get the bullet thing right on the first try, ever. And we may wanna do this. The pandan, although... Ooh. Is there a secret path?
Where is the boat?
I'm getting screen tearing after the restart. That's really, really, really annoying.
I don't know what Thornton's game is, but he needs to be stopped.
Whoa!
He escaped custody and he's coming for us. I need an escort out of here now.
I think I could sneak up there, maybe. Or not. Oh, yeah, that's that new perky thingy I got. Alright. Let's go. Oh. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go this way. Sort of wasted my perk there, but... Mm-hmm. What's that? Duh! Fuck that. Oh, that's an alarm? Oh, they're already shooting at me. That's a grenade. Okay. Problem solved. Fuck you two. Just for fun. Can we not be blurry anymore? Okay, we've mostly rendezvoused with support. And now we just gotta stop Lily. Catch on fire! He was like doing the I'm on fire dance. That's my favorite dance move. It's the only one I know. For some reason that made me think of GLaDOS. I trust you a little bit, sort of. No, I don't. Not even remotely. Okay.
Give it up, Leyland.
Does he have a rocket launcher?
It seems I underestimated you.
Yes.
Yeah, that's one of your talents. It's your choice. Prison, or I kill you right here.
No, the choice is yours, Agent. I'm leaving.
That's a rocket launcher. Oh, goody. Well, I'm probably gonna have to quick shot him, so I should have spent all my points in this anyway. I think that'll just make it do more damage, and then we'll get some martial arts training. So we're a furry now.
There you are.
No, I'm not. Whoa. That's really annoying. Yeah. Oh. Okay.
What's the matter, Thornton? Things getting too stressful?
No.
For you. Son of a fuck! Keep the water flowing!
Hey, with that, Thornton!
Will I? Or will you? Shit. I thought that would work better.
How much more will it take to kill you, Thornton?
Two or three more. Maybe less, I don't know. I'm feeling pretty dead right now.
Turn tail and run away while you still...
I'm still burned.
I always figured you were a coward.
Nope, not a coward. He's so low! Fuck. I think if we do two quick pistol things in quick succession...
There you go. Get it.
Okay, his armor hasn't fully regenerated yet. That
looks like Leyland is holding
didn't work out quite like I'd hoped. No, I've not had enough. Okay. That one and this one.
Is it? You'll pay for that, Thornton!
The grenade's gonna kill me, isn't it? Nope. Too hard to kill.
You'll pay for that, Thornton!
Alright, this strategy is not working. Let's try to find a different one! Let's try to kill everyone but him. How about that? But. I said but.
Michael, the transport is coming in, and how hard is it to kill one man? Can you hurry and kill your friend, please?
Looks like Leyland is holed up in his control room, but he's got cronies swarming the area.
Remove the pests, because they're going after your boss.
Remove the pests.
I think he will be more direct with you.
What's the matter, Thornton? Things getting too stressful for you?
I'm removing your pests, dickhead.
Keep the water flowing! We need to get this call launched!
What? Okay, pests removed. Now. Alright. First
there
point.
You are.
There I am.
Give it up, Thornton. You're not gonna live through this.
Okay, got his armor.
I always.
Okay. Now, brilliance.
Figured you were a coward, but this is ridiculous.
do this.
Okay, he's low. Shit.
Turn tail and run away while you still have a chance.
Fire's at quarter capacity.
You're as persistent as you are incompetent.
Okay, I think that grenade was good.
Hiding from me, Thornton?
Yes. I like the spot.
Had enough?
Yes.
The coward shows himself.
You'll pay for that, Thornton!
You're as persistent as you are incompetent.
Yes!
You're nearly dead. Got him. And then he killed me, but I got him! Not so ducky now, are you?
What is it you want?
To see you brought to justice.
No, I wanted the humiliate one, but okay. Maybe you can get a little bit of both.
That's for Madison. That's for my life.
Dick suck. Butt smell.
I could keep this up all day. Now, tell me what else I can't do. You think you can give me orders? Think you have control of this situation?
Thornton, hold on. I'll give myself up. Testify, if that's what you want. I can say what happened here, with your mission.
And all I have to do is let you go, right? See, that's where you lose my interest.
Nah.
Goodbye, Leland.
Thornton. Please.
There's only one way to deal with this particular type of justice. Ooh. Juicy. And that is the period at the end of this story.
I think so. I'll probably know in an hour once the adrenaline levels out.
Hey, Marburg.
So what now? We fight some more?
I prefer we leave than never cross paths again.
As long as you don't pick up where Leyland left off, that shouldn't be a problem.
I have no intention of doing so. I'll be assumed to have died here, like you. I think you'll find it liberating. I trust you.
I die a lot in game, so yeah.
I think so.
I'm kind of okay with it. You should see my Kerbals. Oh.
Can't say I'll be sad to leave this place. Although knowing where here is would be nice. Guess there's not much else to do except head out and see what happens. Story of my life. No sense changing it now.
That thing has got an Omega symbol on it.
Then again, maybe losing myself for a while might not be so bad.
It wouldn't be so bad if it weren't for Mom's spaghetti.
Keep from getting bored. At least now I've got time to figure it out.
Indeed.
Maybe change a few things about the world while I'm at it.
That was one of many possible endings. Not too fond of it, but I guess we're lonely on the Omega Protocol boat. And here we have it. Agent Thornton surrendered himself, and then broke out of his plans, and I contacted Alan Parker, and he agreed to stop Halbeck. And I assaulted the server, so he provided fire support. Thornton made an escape through an underground power plant. They shot the helicopter, and I shot the helicopter, then I killed Sean Darcy, and then I captured Leland, and rather than listen to any more of his bullshit, put a bullet in his head. I did not rescue Mina, and she was executed. Agent Thornton attempted to contact Scarlet Lake, but without success, her status is unknown. Yeah, Yancey was never there. He escaped the facility while I was doing... Presumably he's gone into hiding. The extent of his involvement is unknown. Escape the island with my allies and its current whereabouts are unknown. You should be considered extremely dangerous. Damn right! I have access to all of Alpha Protocol safe houses and intelligence gained during his last mission. This makes him a force to be reckoned with. It was exposed. The media frenzy surrounding its exposure and its involvement in world events caused Halbeck to collapse. So we did get the justice of the exposing what happened, and we got to shoot Leland in the eye. Operation Full Circle complete. How many orphans did I make? 99! I got 99 orphans but appearance ain't one. Yay, I leveled up. Hooray. Well, there you go, guys. That was Alpha Protocol. And now, it may seem a little weird that I would praise this game so highly, because what you saw was maybe not necessarily all that amazing, but the thing is, every playthrough is different. Play it yourself. It'll be very different.
This setback comes on the heels of a mysterious disappearance.
Someone's
of
talking. I'm supposed to be talking
Henry
here.
Leland, who vanished from his San Francisco office earlier this month.
Vanished?
American law enforcement is cooperating with Interpol to locate him. Along with the indictments against Halbeck, several prominent Muscovite politicians and business leaders have been arrested in connection with the scandal.
Yeah.
Mideast peace talks were further set back when the Altair insurgent group attacked a convoy of U.S. diplomats in Saudi Arabia. This attack was just the latest in a period of escalating violence in the region, which began when Al-Samad collapsed last month. Since the disappearance of Ali Shaheed, the Al-Samad terror network has disintegrated, with chief lieutenants forming their own breakaway sects in their attempts to establish dominance. This fragmentation of the Al-Samad network has coincided with a dramatic drop in arms trafficking in the region, an event which has Pentagon officials relieved. According to one source, had the attackers been armed with more sophisticated weaponry than Cold War-era RPGs and assault rifles, the attack on the American convoy might have been much more severe. Luckily, Secret Service agents were able to repel the attack with minimal casualties. None of the Senate delegation to the Mideast Unity Conference were harmed, but two Secret Service agents were killed in the line of duty. Our thoughts here at INN are with them and their families. Thousands lined the streets of Rome today for the funeral of Madison St. James, young woman killed during the failed bombing attempt of the Roman Museum of Natural History. Miss St. James has become celebrated among proponents of stronger government anti-terror legislation since her death, and her funeral at times resembled a political rally. In the United States, Senator Patrick Darcy proposed Madison's Law, a sweeping bill some have likened to
an impeachment
act in response to the tragedy. As Miss St. James had no known family, Senator Darcy personally paid for her funeral here in Rome. Uncertainty still grips Taiwan in the wake of the deadly riots at last month's political rally. With the death toll standing at over 300, concerns have been raised that President Ronald Sung's pro-independence government has become too aggressive. President Sung survived an assassination attempt during the rally, which many critics are calling an attempt to incite a war between Taiwan and mainland China. President Sung has refused to back down in the wake of the attempt on his life, and in a speech made earlier this week declared that his life meant nothing compared to Taiwanese independence. With no new evidence, the search continues for the alleged assassin, a man only known as Michael Thornton. Aww. Authorities believe he may have fled the country by now, but National Security Bureau investigators are confident that it's only a matter of time until he is caught.
I'm not so sure about that myself. Anyway, what I was saying was, I urge you to either play through the game yourself or watch someone else's playthrough, like Plump Helmet, or I believe Alex did a playthrough of it. They're vastly different than mine, and that's one of the great things about the game, is that like Deus Ex, it matters what you do and how you do it. And I feel like this game had a lot of potential for further installments, but I don't think that it was received well enough due to some technical issues and I believe the sort of general wonkiness of the interface and design of the game, but I really feel like it's a gem that is rough, but really and truly brilliant, especially when you realize the extent of the possibilities that the game offers. My playthrough was only one path, and it was not very good. So, check it out for yourselves and give it a try. But thanks for joining me for Let's Play Alpha Protocol. It's good to get a Let's Play through the system that's not an open-world, free-roam kind of game like Kerbal Space Program or whatever. I'm still waiting for the new version of Dwarf Fortress, speaking of such things. But there you have it, folks. Let's Play Alpha Protocol, made by these guys and Sega. Good job, dudes. And good job, you, for watching. Some of you. Others of you were bad at it, though. With me! 1F me.